Hi guys, I'm Young, I'm back, and today is the day of the first king in Vietnam. It's the day of Hùng King, right? And it's a holiday, but I keep making my video, sharing something and very few. And today, and the theme today is how to find work you love. If you interested, keep watching. And I go directly to our theme today. Our theme today is that how to find work you love. And the answer simply is that if you want to find work you love, then choose from your passion. And let's do what's available. And we should focus on three things. First one is that explore. Second one is that be secure. And finally is that solve pressing problem. And first one is explore. Explore is that the thing you want to discover. And you want to go out to discover others. You want to discover something, simply you want to find and discover other that you ever know before. Second one is that be secure. And secures are divided into two kinds, right? Two kinds. First one is that hard skill, and second one is that soft skill. And you need to improve to secure to be better in your work you love. And finally, is that solve big pressing problems. Is that the emergency problems? And you know, in fact, we have many emergency problems, and to solve it, and we need to solve it to have a great conversation or great relationship with others, and we need to solve emergency problems, and so to find the word you love, and don't just follow your passion. Let's do what's valuable, and focus on three things. First one, explore. Second one is that build skill. Thirdly is that solve a big pressing problem. And from that, fulfillment. And passionate will appear to us or emerge to us. And that's it. If you feel this video useful, let's give it a big thumb up and subscribe. Thank you. Bye bye.